Hey everybody, Dr. Pancake Face here. Now, lately, the new heister, Rust, he's been bragging a lot about this super badass custom bike that he's got. Oh man, it's got this and it's got that and it can do this and it can do wheelies upside down on the freaking ceiling. And I said, well, if it's so badass, where's it at? And he said, well, you know, it's kind of still at my old clubhouse, and they kind of took it apart. And I said, well, fine, let's go and get it. So that's what we're going to do. Come on now, don't be that way. You know what? We'll just we'll take care of it this way. Hey, fuck you. Nice legs. Okay, let's probably tie these people up. Oh, where are we going? Okay. So, gotcha. Alright. So they're going to be coming from this way. And I'll just go on ahead and set up the turrets. Gotcha! Where else can we put these turrets up at? How about right here? Yeah, there we go. Should make things a little bit more interesting. Or a little less, depending on how you look at it. Come on. I gotta do some footwork though when I'm using my sentry guns. I gotta pick up all the ammo that my damn guns consume. That is one thing that kind of sucks, good lord, about sentry guns, is that, there we go. That doesn't take any bullets. Oh man, oh that's hilarious. That's just, oh my god, come on, one more, boop. I'll take all those bullets. Well, that was easy enough. Let me grab some grenades. Oh, that's funny. I love sentry guns, man. These things are freaking awesome. Oh, somebody's getting shocked. That is shocking to hear, but not a surprise. Fuck all of you guys. Oh, taser. I gotta take care of him. Hey, get off my turrets. Dicks. Go fuck yourself. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Uh-oh. Okay. Whew. Gotta get to work with the sentry guns. Yes. Awesome. All right. Neato. Where? 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 Who's getting shocked? Where? Who's shocking who? Fuck you. Ah! Oh, damn it. There we go. I got the most important pieces taken care of. Hey, that's my teammate. Very nice, very nice. Thank you very much. Fuck you guys. Get off my nuts. Oh, god damn it. There we go. What you guys doing over here? Oh, fuck you. No, 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 no. God damn cloakers. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. I hate cloakers. I hate them with undying passion. Thank you very much. Woo! My guns are almost out of ammo. Shit. But, you know, gotta have them. They're a vital member of this team. Look at all the people they're killing. Fuck you, Taser. Get out of here. Alright, I need ammo. Gotta resupply. Fuck you. Hey, good work, teammate. Ow! Cut it out. How about this? We'll put you right here. How's that sound? Sounds good to me. Taser's running from the sentry guns. I love these damn things. What do we got over here? Huh? 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 What is this? What you got over here? Nice. Fully upgraded already. That's good to know. Ah, come on. Yes, give me that ammo. Very nice. Very nice, very nice. They're retreating. Damn straight they are. What's up, buddy? How are your legs levitating like that? I'm calling black magic. That is just nuts. Dunsky? Dunsky? Did we ever get, hold on just a minute. Aha! There are some guns. Hell yeah. Who doesn't like them some guns? What happened? Come on. And there we go. Nice. Okay, got one more thing to go. Ooh, two more things of guns up here. I'll take these two. Because why the hell not? Come on, people. Sup, buddy? How you doing? Not too well, huh? Yeah. It happens. Happens to the best of us. Good lord. Look at this. Get the fuck out of here, bulldozer. Come on, reload faster. Ooh, ammo. I'll take it. Ugh. Ooh, quicker. Oh, fuck, cloaker. Which ones? Ooh, I need to pick you up. Okay. Whew. Oh, goddamn. I'm going down. Pick me up, buddy. Oh, nice. That works, too. Fuck all y'all. Fuck you, Taser. Going ahead and get my sentry guns going again. Ah, yes. I love these damn things. Where's my other one at? Oh, it's out of ammo. Uh-oh. Ow! Dick! What the fuck, dude? Fuck you! Jesus Christ! Asshole! Get the fuck out of here! God damn, dude! Woo! Good lord! Okay, so. Things are bumping! Oh yeah! Okay, alright. I think I've got about enough ammo to set up this other sentry gun. Now, where are we going to set you up? How about... Fuck you. Get out of here. Wait, where? Oh, shit. Cut that shit out, Taser. I'll take that ammo. Uh-oh. Whew. Yep, this is probably one of the more annoying things about having a sentry gun build. Is just looking after the sentry guns, picking up ammo. It can be a bit of a pain, but, you know, pretty darn rewarding. Okay, ow. People shooting at me. Okay, I need a first aid kit. Where's the first aid kit at? It's all the way the fuck over there. I think I can make it. Okay, we're good. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. Special one. Okie dokie then. Where are we going? Oh, upstairs. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Leave me alone. Come on. This thing needs to cut quicker. And Dunsky, okay. Going ahead and drill that. Uh-oh. Goddamn cloaker jumping in on me. Okay, last thing of guns. I completely forgot about these. Okay, we are looking pretty decent on ammo. No, you're not destroying my gun. Fuck you. Ah, shit. Whew, almost burned myself. That wouldn't have been good. And I'll take all that ammo. Ow. Dicks! Alright, well, I just went down. Rust, help me out! Oh, nice, okay. Teamwork makes the dream work. Fuck you, sniper. Get the fuck out of here. Ah! Fuck you, cloaker. There we go. Get my guns going again. And finally, one right here. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, where's that fucking sniper at? Oh, there he is. Fuck you, get out of here. Fucking sniper. Hey, cut it out. Stop shooting my gun. Ha! Wow. This is the perfect way to kill these guys. Just sit right here and wait for them to jump in. Oh, no, you don't. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. Asshole. What the hell's the matter with you? Cloaker? Shields taken care of. Cloaker taken care of. Hell yeah. Uh-oh. Got a sentry gun ammo out of ammo. Oh shit. Three of them are out of ammo. Hmm. Oh, fuck you. Fuck out of here, asshole. Jeez. Okay, so I gotta find a better place than that to set this thing. How about right here? Can I set you up right? Oh, I can. Let me just fandangle this. Ah! Hey, would you knock it off? Jesus Christ. How about this? There we go. Oh, wow. Good lord. What in the hell? Cloaker. Anybody? Anybody? Anyone? 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 Teammates! 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 Yes! Sweet. There we go. There we go. Hell yeah. Let's just, oh crap, I don't have any, I don't have any more grenades. Let's see if I can pick one up. Nope. Alright, shit. Shit! Those guns are already out of ammo? That's not good. I need to find an ammo bag. I know I bought an ammo bag. What the hell is it? What the dicks? What? From where? What happened? Oh my god. Where the hell's the ammo bag at? Oh, good lord, it's all the way over there. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. I can make it. There we go. And ammo. Nice. Now to go and set up these other turrets. Boosh! Get out of here. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Do we have any more grenades in here? Fuck yeah, we do. I'll go ahead and grab that. Nice. Well, hell yeah. Oh, nice. Home dude put some ammo down. Fuck yeah. Good looking out, dude. Okay, so how are we looking? Do we have a time? Just defend? What do we got? What do we got on this thing? Anything good? Dual exhaust. Is that a flathead? Yeah, not bad. Okay. Oh, nice. We got rid of the turret. Fuck yeah. Let's see. We didn't miss any. Oh. Bad guys. That should take care of them.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. It is done.
Nice. For Rizzle.
They're coming from above.
I'm pretty sure we already got it. Alright, let's do it. Yeah. Let's go, people. Alright, now let's see if we can avoid Austin Power in this thing in the freaking, in the tunnel at the end. I actually saw somebody do that one time. Uh-oh. Kabushki! Okay, alright. Slow it down just a little bit. Okay. No Austin Powers. Nice and even. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Well, fuck yeah.
This is the place.
Everybody else here? Can't see anything. Where are they? Did they make it? What are we looking for? Well, hell yeah. Booyah! Day one. That's what I'm talking about. Let's see. What do we got on the stats? Holy shit. 340 kills, that's what I'm talking about. God dang. Woo! Hell yes! Oh, I can make a sentry gun. 303 headshots. Very nice. Flight of the Valkyries. Hell yeah. Oh, let's do this. Oh, okay. Alright. Whoop. Fuck you, bulldozer asshole. Let me, alright. There we go. Ah! Shit! Leave me alone! No! Stranger danger! Blow my rank whistle! Get him away from me! Okay. How about if we, set us up some guns here? Fuck you, assholes! Get out of here! And then maybe one right here. Yeah, there we go. You guys are assholes. You know what? There we go. Let the dozer get a little bit closer. Then we'll blast him. There we go. Now we're cooking with fire. Hey, fuck you, douche. And we'll put one up here. Just to be sure. Good lord, look at all these guys. Let's go on ahead and get rid of all the ads. Hey! Fuck you! Who the hell blew me up? Good lord. I mean, for fuck's sake. And I'm down. Heck yeah, teammates! Teamwork makes the dream work. Alright. Yeah. Okay, so, we need these bags, right? Could you guys maybe fuck off? Okay. Time to start piggybacking some stuff. Hopefully, oh, well, looks like one of my guns is out of ammo. Two of my guns is out of ammo. That's not good. Okay. Ow. No. Leave me alone. Stop it. Go away. Ah! Ankle-high walls. My greatest enemy. Oh, good God. Everything's out of ammo. That's not good. Okay. Let's resupply some things. Let's set you back up. Uh-oh. No. No. Okay. Whew. And we'll set you back up because you're breaking. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Could you guys maybe not do that? How about fuck off? That works. Oh, that's funny. I'll take all that ammo. And that sentry gun. Hell yeah. Go fuck yourself. Alright, let's roll. I think I'm gonna take one of these with me. Go on ahead and set these guys up. Just like that. Yeah. Give ourselves some cover while we retreat. We need some ammo though. Fuck you. Good lord, talk about bottleneck. I need all these. I need all that. I need all of it. I need that. I need you to leave me alone. Pick you up. Pick you up. And let's move. Okay. So let's see. Get these rifles moving. Heck yeah. This is 5 minutes? Good lord, we are making some good freaking time. I set my guns up. And set that gun up. Hell yeah. Dude. We are killing it. Awesome. I got it. Okay. And that should be the last. And is that it? Did we miss something? I don't know. There we go. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah. So let's see what we got. Fuck yeah. 102%. 121 kills. 26 specials. 112 headshots. Fuck yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah. Got his badass bike back. And he gave us some intel on some sweet-ass weaponry. We got both of them. Now, I can finally stop listening to Russ brag about how badass his bike is and just get him to freaking show it to me. Well, I think that about does it for this video. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, go on ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll catch you guys later. That's hilarious. Can't believe I never thought of this before. Oh god, Toby. Cloaker. Jesus Christ. Can't get my words out. Done. Take out a guard right there and not have to worry about it. There are still these two pains in Twilight to deal with, but, you know, not that big of a deal. Also, if you can get a guard to stand right here, you can...